How's it going, everyone? Kellan, Reck here. Today we're going to do a quick tutorial on how to put video inside of text in Adobe Premiere Pro. This is a very, very easy technique and it can be used in a lot of different ways. So we'll dive in and we'll show you exactly how to do this. So the first step, you want to get your background video. Now this can be a bunch of different video, which we'll get into, but we'll start with just one shot. So here I've got a time lapse of Boston and we're going to put some text right over it. Now the easiest way to do this is to open up your Essential Graphics panel. So go into Window and go down to Essential Graphics. We're going to open that up and you'll have this whole display show up on the right side. This is your Essential Graphics panel. Now, the next step we want to do, I'm just going to make this video window a little bit bigger, is we want to open our text tool or our type tool. So you can press T or you can click on this here, and then we can click right over our video. And I'm just going to type the word city. That's what we want to say on the screen here. Now, if I highlight all of this, I'm going to change my font to Futura. That's what I usually go with on this channel. And I'm going to scale this up to about 650 for my font size. And you can see here in the Align and Transform, we can center it on the horizontal and vertical planes there. And nice, we have city in the middle of our video. And what this Essential Graphics does is it makes another layer on V2 here. I'm just gonna drag that out so it covers our whole video. Beautiful. Okay, so the next step that we want, and you can see up here we have our layer panel. Well, we need a black background. So the way to do that is while we're clicked on this layer, you wanna go up to Graphics, New Layer, Rectangle. And we just wanna change our fill to black. And we can scale that up. We'll center it so it fills our frame and then just drop the shape, the rectangle we just made beneath our city text. So we have the white city text on top of a black background. And all of this is on top of our shot of the city. So now it's as easy as just clicking on your graphics panel, going to the effect controls and changing the blend mode from normal to multiply. That will basically take out the white part of the frame and leave the black part right there. And just this kerning here is bothering me. So if I just click in there, I'm just gonna slide that over a little bit right here so that it lines up properly. And we'll center that city text. Great, so now you can see that we've got the word city and in the background we've got the actual city moving through the text. So what I wanna do is just scale this down a little. You can play with what your background actually looks like and where it fits and everything and have your city there, maybe in the eye, we have the tall building and all of that. So really it's as easy as that to get your background or your video inside of text. Now, there are some different things that you can do with this. Basically, we've created a mask that goes underneath the text here. So what you could do is you could scale this down and mask some parts out, and you could start to have different parts of the city in different letters. So we'll put this right here, and we'll just create a mask around the eye so that we only see that part of the city in the eye. Then I can grab another city shot, for example. Let's go to this one, and I can bring my city layer up, bring that in there, and then I can scale this down and put it in the C. And you can have different parts of the city in different areas or different letters. And we just mask this one out. Let me just speed it up here. So great, you can see that we can get the full look of all the city pieces here in the words. And this maybe isn't the best option of background graphics here just because you can see they fit in different letters differently, but I wanted to do it quickly so you can see. So really it's as easy as that. You just use your Essential Graphics and you could even go in and change it now. You could go in and use the type tool and change your text, and I could say Boston. And suddenly we've got this sort of collage of Boston text. We'll scale that down. That's filling our screen. And there's a whole bunch of different things that you can do to show off video inside of your text. So it's really as easy as that. Just go in, give it a try, use your Essential Graphics tool, and you're basically creating a mask out of the text that you're writing on your screen to reveal the video below it. Let me know if you have any questions down below. This is a super easy technique, but I wanted to bring something quick and fun and useful to you this week. So give it a shot. Let me know how it goes. Subscribe if you're enjoying these videos. We're coming to you every Wednesday at 10 a.m. with the goal of helping you become a better filmmaker and photographer. And we'll check you back next week. Thanks a lot, guys.